What is the volume in gallons of 10 kilograms of methanol, given that the density is 0.791 grams per milliliter of methanol? Okay, so first gonna take 10 kilograms, 10.0 kilograms to be precise, because we need three significant figures. So first you're gonna convert to grams. Kilograms, you know that 1,000 kilograms, one kilogram takes 1,000 grams. Okay, then you're gonna make conversion between grams and milliliters, given the density here, right? So 0.791 grams takes 1 milliliter. Now you're gonna convert between liters and milliliters, right? You know that 1,000 milliliters take up 1 liter. Okay, and now finally you're gonna convert between gallons and liters. Okay, you know that 1 gallon, you're gonna have to put liters here, right? So we're gonna take, you know that 1 gallon takes 3.785 liters. Okay, so guess what? Now you can see what happens. Kilograms are canceled, grams are canceled, milliliters are canceled, liters are canceled, gallons stays, right? That's what we need. So using the calculator, and keep in mind that there are three significant figures. So whatever you get, you will round to three significant figures. So 10 times 1,000 divided by 0.791 divided by 1,000 divided by 3.785. Okay, so what I'm getting in my calculator is this: 3.34008574. So now we need three significant figures, right? This number here and this number, so both have three significant figures. So since they're the same, three is the answer, right? From left to right, 1, 2, 3, three significant figures. So we round to this 4, right? So since this is 0 and this is less than 5, the 4 stays, right? So this is going to be 3.34 gallons. That's going to be the volume. Thank you so much for watching. Hope this was helpful. See you in the next video.